A land of sunshine. A state of dreams. Before the U.S. entered the Second World War, Florida was a remote and isolated state, the smallest in the South. Today, Florida is the fourth largest state, with more than 18.5 million residents.
What does Florida do? Florida grows, and it's a growth machine.